My dog ate a wild mushroom, and we just spent $140 for the vet to tell us she's high. I could have cheated.